Well, this record-breaking snowfall is now blamed for killing at least one person in South Dakota. Someone in a rural part of Deadwood collapsed, cleaning the snow from the roof of a car. That area of the state got about 4 feet of snow. The blizzard hit last week, and over the weekend, power remains out for thousands in that region there.